I was working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode. He did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests include the Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker 5. He did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and he shook his fist and he said, "Whatever happened to the Transylvania Prince?" He did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash.